Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Thursday, May 16th. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America,
to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
A moment of silence. Please be seated.
Girls varsity tennis netted a huge win over league rival Westport yesterday by a score of 3-2. Starting us off was first singles player Hannah Russo, who took charge of her match early and defeated her opponent in straight sets. Her opponent had only lost two matches since eighth grade, and both were at the hands of Miss Hannah. The doubles team of Mary Sheedy and Grace Flynn also took their opponents down in straight sets and set up the deciding match between Elise Pugliafico and her opponent, coming back from a first set loss to her opponent. Elise handily took charge and edged it out to defeat her opponent. Great way to help us celebrate Senior Day for our seniors Val Pugliafico and Parker McGetrick.
And seniors, reminder that your community service hours are due before your graduation. Please turn them into the guidance office.
Today is day 13 of the 20-day mental wellness challenge. Today, send an encouraging message to 5 people.
Check out the lost and found in the office before it's donated or thrown away.
Raffle tickets are now being sold for the front row parking spot at the class of 2019's graduation ceremony. One lucky winner will score a front row spot. Tickets are 1 for $5, 3 for $10, and 10 for $20. To purchase tickets, please see Gabby Sharkey. You can also find them on sale in the CAF during Power Block or anytime in the main office. A live drawing will take place on the morning announcements on Wednesday, May 22nd.
Join our athletic trainer, Audra, this summer for the Summer Strength and Conditioning Program. The program runs Monday through Thursday for 8 weeks, starting Monday, June 24th through Thursday, August 15th. There are 3 different morning sessions you can sign up for. It is open to all athletes entering your 7th or 12th grade next year. Sign up on Family ID, see Audra in her office if you have any questions.
WB Athletic Award Night is Tuesday, May 28th at 6 p.m. in the West Bridgewater Middle Senior High School Gymnasium. Any athlete receiving a varsity letter this year is invited to attend. Invites coming soon.
Very importantly, please return any ice / hot pack to the nurse.
The Wildcat Cafe is serving a grilled chicken sandwich on a ciabatta roll with bacon and pepper jack cheese and crinkle cut french fries on the hotline today. The grill is offering chicken tenders and mac and cheese and burgers and individual cheese pizzas are at the pizza station. The special grab and go are turkey bacon ranch and chicken parm wraps and a Fiesta chicken salad bowl. Warm funnel cakes and assorted breakfast sandwiches are available at break.
The varsity softball team took the lead late and defeated East Bridgewater 10-5 yesterday afternoon. They were down 5-1 in the bottom of the fifth inning when the girls scored 9 runs, taking the lead, and held on for the remainder of the game. The girls tied 11 hits. Colleen O'Toole, Morgan Daugherty, Megan Willis, and Lexi Levine each managed multiple hits for Westwood Bar. Also, a shout out to the boys, varsity baseball team, for winning the Mayflower League. We didn't put in the announcements. Sorry, but they won the league. Congratulations.
Okay. That's all for the announcements today. On behalf of Patrick, myself, and the morning crew, have a great day.